Every who down in Whoville likes Christmas a lot.
I see pictures.
But the Grinch, who lived just north of Whoville, did not. The Grinch hated Christmas, the whole Christmas season. Now, please don't ask why. No one quite knows the reason. It could be his head wasn't screwed on just right. It could be, perhaps, that his shoes were too tight. But I think that the most likely reason of all may have been that his heart was two sizes too small. But whatever the reason, his heart or his shoes, he stood there on Christmas Eve, hating the Whos, staring down from his cave with a sour, grinchy frown at the warm, lighted windows below in their town. Was busy now, for he knew every Who down in Whoville beneath was busy now, hanging a mistletoe wreath. Oh, and they're hanging their stockings, he snarled with a sneer. Tomorrow is Christmas, it's practically here. Then he growled, with his Grinch fingers nervously drumming, I must find some way to stop Christmas from coming.
All right, yeah, let's just sing about it.
Woo!
Yeah!
Bum, ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. You're as cuddly as a cactus. You're as charming as an eel, Mr. Grinch. You're a bad banana with a greasy black peas. You're a monster, Mr. Grinch. Your heart an empty hole. Your brain is full of spiders. You've got garlic in your skull, Mr. Grinch. I wouldn't touch you with a 39 and a half foot pole.
Hold up.
Dude, what are you doing?
I have an idea.
You're about to trade.
Here we go.
Dave, I love you, but I think we should try something new. You want to try? How about you beatbox?
Oh, done.
I'll say you beatbox. All right, so just entertain me, okay? Ready?
What's the pitch again?
You're a vile bum-bum-bum, Mr. Grinch, bum-bum-bum. You have turned my skin so red. You have all but the sweetness of a CC drumming dial, Mr. Grinch. If I had to choose between the two of you, I'd choose the seasick record dial. That didn't work.
This is really bad.
This is
going.
Sorry, guys. It's my bad.
Yeah, okay. We're gonna talk about this later, alright? This is easy. So, how about you sing the solo like we planned?
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Alright. Everyone got the pitches open. Okay, cool.
You're a foul one, Mr. Grinch. You're a nasty, nasty skunk. Your heart is full of unwashed socks, your brain is full of gunk, Mr. Grinch. The three words that best describe you are as follows, and I quote, stink,
bum,
stink,
bum,
stunk,
bum, bum,
bum,
bum,
bum,
bum, bum, bum.
You know he ate me, Mr. Grinch, with a nauseous supernaut. You're a crooked jockey, and you drive a crooked horse, Mr. Grinch. You're a three-decker toadstool and sauerkraut sandwich with arsenic sauce.